Today together。 はい、どうも。本当にお目にかかります。地球上のすべての生きとし生けるものを嫌われ者、キモイマン37と申します。よろしくお願いいたします。というわけでして、今回ですね、お送りさせていただきます。タイトルこちら、Life is Strange というわけでして、今回で動画本数的に言うと、9本目ということで、今回も頑張ってね、楽しくプレイの方させていただきたいなと思います。で、ですね、自分ですね、ゲームの腕前がめちゃくちゃド下手な上に、理解力もないので、奇跡的にもね、こちらの動画をご視聴くださっていることはなくて、そのせいで非常にご気分の方を悪くされてしまう方もおられるかと 思うのですが、そこはどうか、長い目でね、ご容赦いただけたら幸いかなと思います。いずれにせよ、ド下手はド下手なりに一生懸命頑張ってご視聴くださっている方に、少しでも楽しんで面白いなと思っていただけるようにね、頑張ってやらせていただきたいなと思いますので、どうかよろしくお願いいたします。で、Life is Strange ですね、やらせていただくときは、毎回ノーマイクでやらせていただいておりますので、今回もノーマイクでやらせていただきたいなと思います。また終わりしなにですね、ご挨拶の方させていただきたいなと思いますので、何卒ご理解ご了承などよろしくお願いいたします。で、今回ですね、やっていくのは、第2章というか、エピソード2、時間切れですね。前回の続きになりますので、マックスがね、このシャワー浴びて、で、ここにね、落書きが書いてあって、で、それを消すというところでね、前回は切り身良さそうだということで、終了させていただきました。なので、今回はその続きということでね、やっていきたいなと思います。では、もしよろしければ、最後の最後まで、お付き合いくださいませ。よろしくお願いいたします。では、また後ほど。推薦バイバイ。
No fucking way. This is not why I came to Blackwell. And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book. Of course, she just spilled soda on Kate's book. I better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems. Be gone, foul soft drink. Aha, you sneaky book. You're mine. Now I have to wonder if any of these films are based on a true story. Now I have to wonder if any of these films are based on a true story. Man, this could almost be art if it wasn't so fucking sick and disturbed. Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week, and he couldn't even rewind time. Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now.Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends. This has to be from Nathan. But it could be anybody. I better be doubly careful around here, or I could be in serious danger. If I'm not already. I sure would like to catch this hall tagger. Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Matt.
That is the cutest bunny ever. I bet Kate is a good mommy. Hey, I'm trying to use my powers for good. I had no idea that Kate ever hung out with Alyssa and Stella. Kate really has a doting father. Kate's art is perfect for a children's book. Everything looks so fun and colorful and positive. Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church. I had nothing to rebel against.I don't know what to believe now. Damn, it's the all-American zombie family.Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night. Almost forgot what Kate looks like when she smiles.Good Lord, this must be Kate's H.R. Geiger period. Poor Kate. She doesn't look good.
Hey, Kate. I brought your book.
Max, why didn't you do anything when David harassed me yesterday?
I wanted proof David was in your face.
I thought he was different. I'm happy to see that somebody cares.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
So why would you go?
Lapse of sanity? I just thought I could meet some new people.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. Then I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck. And? That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag. So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party. Should I go to the police?
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened. At least she's dedicated to her schoolwork.
I don't have time, Max. I can't talk now.
The paint job looks great. Samuel knows his color schemes. I can see that Samuel's concerned, but does he need a poster? How did Samuel get photos of Rachel posing? Ah, there's Samuel, up early, already communing with the critters. Hey, Samuel, you're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet, and I can feel the animals waking up with me.
That's one thing I truly love about Arcadia Bay. It's all those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper. What animals do you see in the forest?
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right at me, like it was trying to communicate.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the Earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel hasn't seen anything like that before.
Sorry to pry, Samuel, but why are there photos of Rachel Amber in your shed? I'm curious about her.
Sorry to pry, she says while prying. Now everybody wants to know about her.
So did you know her?
Like I told the police. She was a good egg. And she gave me those photos.
Oh, you talked to the police? Rachel wanted to be a model.
Yeah. She gave out headshots like squirrels chasing food. Keep on prying, Max. Sounds like you have a lot of time on your hands.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Of course you will.
Ah, there's Samuel, up early, already communing with the critters.
はい、というわけでして、ちょうどギャラの切りも良さそうので、この辺で終了させていただきたいなと思います。ここまでご視聴いただきまして誠にありがとうございました。そしてここまでお付き合いくださいましてお疲れ様でした。ありがとうございました。今回はそうですね、ケイトはね、ちょっとね、やっぱりね、なんか悪いことされたんですね。なんか首になんか刺されたってことなので、絶対なんか注射されとるやんという感じですよね。なんかケイトがね、なんか変な感じにならなきゃいいんですけどね。自分は結構ケイトってね、好きなんで、好きなキャラクターなんで、あの子はね、 できれば死んだりとか行方不明とかね、そういうのはちょっと勘弁してもらいたいなと思うんですけどね。なんとか頑張ってね、ケイトには幸せになってほしいなっていう感じですね。はい。で、ジュニさんにこれ以外の、シリーズ動画ですね、いくつか出させていただいておりまして、で、それ以外に、不定期なんですが、ブロードキャスト配信、
Black Hole is so serene early in the morning.
ニコ生と YouTube と Twitch 等で、ブロードキャスト配信させていただいております。で、ブロードキャスト配信させていただくにせよ、今回みたいにね、動画をアップさせていただくにせよ、かなちゃんの事前に、自分でやらせていただいております。 Twitter 等でご報告させていただいております。毎回動画説明欄ですね、自分でやらせていただいております。各種 SNS の URL を、リンクっていう形でもって貼らせていただいております。沖の方がも気になりましたので構いませんので、もしよろしければぜひそちらの方もチェックされてみてください。よろしくお願いいたします。で、今回ですね、奇跡的にもこちらの動画をご視聴くださった方の中で自分みたいなのもね、いいなと思っていただけたらで構いませんので、チャンネル登録、あとは動画の高評価等ぜひよろしくお願いいたします。というわけでして、今回、視聴者数決めるのは37がお送りさせていただきました。Life is Strange、動画本数的に言うと、9本目ですね。これで終了させていただきたいなと思います。改めまして、ここまでご視聴いただきまして、誠にありがとうございました。そして、ここまでお付き合いくださいまして、お疲れ様でした。ありがとうございました。また次回、10本目ですね。皆様にお会いできることを楽しみに、今回これで失礼させていただきます。ありがとうございました。バイバイ。